Hi, I'm Sanket. I'm a part of the strategy team here. My job here is to think of new ideas, new business initiatives, conceptualize them, ideate, brainstorm, plan them, and execute them with different teams. Revenue team, tech team, publisher team, business development team, and so on. So I would divide my typical day into two halves. First is my me time, so to say, where I am just working on my laptop with music coming to my ears. There I am researching about different things, making different presentations or analyzing data, working on Excel, PowerPoint, Google. Those are my tools at hand for that part. And then comes the more exciting second part of the day, which is when you are working with different teams, when I am when I'm discussing different things with different teams and trying to execute them, trying to brainstorm, I'm meeting people one-on-one, I'm meeting people in groups. That's where I get to learn what is happening, how different people are thinking, what are the nuances of the business, and how can I help them, or I can work with them to make things better. So the first thing is the environment here. The people are extremely nice, people are hardworking, they are sincere about making things happen, and nobody says no. Even if I bug a person 10 times a day, he won't get agitated. He will just be nice to me, he will hear me out, and he will collaborate with me. Second thing I like what I'm doing here, things are the work, the kind of work that I'm doing here is very new for me. It's very different. I'm working on multiple things at one point of time. It makes me learn. It helps me learn a lot. And the third thing, it's a work hard, play harder place. So whenever I'm done with working, I just roam around, I talk to people, I play a lot over here. And that's it. So in my spare time, I walk around, I go to different people, talk to them, joke with them. I like to play a lot in the play zone here, and we have a lot of books, we have a good collection, so I just pick up something and get myself educated.